What's good, y'all? So I know people been following right now the 2020 election, results right now. So we don't know for a fact, but I've been following it, candidate Biden. I guess he's been winning so far, obtaining some of the electoral college votes. And what's interesting enough, too, you got to win places like Florida, Michigan. Actually, Florida has like 29 electoral votes. You got Michigan. Got about 18. I think Georgia got 16. Pennsylvania got like 20, man. California has one of the most. So California is very liberal. So that's a given by Biden. But only way I feel like the candidates right here will actually win if Trump get reelected is if he wins Michigan and wins Pennsylvania. And he may be leading in that polls right now. So this is a really interesting thing in our country right now. Will we have 46 or will we have, another election 45? So shout out to Max V. And I was just on his channel about the election. I was going to go on BMT's channel later on. Depending on how I'm feeling, he might do it late in the night. So hopefully he's watching this. But he was saying if Trump gets elected, again, he do another 4 years, it's going to be a legacy of the Trump administration that his son is going to run and probably get in as well. So he's trying to leave legacy of his son. I don't know, man, how this is going to be. That's his prediction. And he actually did a whole broke down analysis of who's going to win what and how it's going to pave out. So you got Trump, who's going to get at least 280 electoral votes. Why Biden will get 258. It's going to be a close. I don't think he's going to win by a landslide, but it's going to be close. It's going to be a very close election here, man. But that's why he was in Michigan for the most part, man. I'm very surprised. I'm from Michigan. Michigan's been pretty much like a Democrat/Republican state. But, usually a lot of Democrats do really well on getting Michigan. But, we don't go by the popular vote. We understand that. But your vote does count. I truly believe in that. Vote does count. But like I said, man, it depends, like, these select officials who select these presidents in office, man. But I just think personally, man, like I said, if Joe Biden gets in, the Democrats got a lot of work to do. I'll say the good thing about it is that, majority of them, you got a lot of them in the Senate, a lot of them in the U.S. House of Representatives, and you still got Nancy Pelosi, who's the Speaker of the House, making sure things going to get passed and pretty much getting bills done. And you got more voices in the Democratic seat than the Republicans. And who knows, man? Who knows who's going to go ahead and win this election, man? We might know about tomorrow morning. But, I mean, this is my real thoughts on it, man. I don't think it's going to be particularly a riot going on if Trump doesn't get reelected. I don't think people going to be that crazy and breaking in people's homes. But I will say, since Trump been in office, man, I mean, he has exposed a lot of racism, the white supremacy, things that are going on in this country in the forefront. And he's been very blunt on a lot of things. He hasn't been really politically correct in his speeches. The thing is, I was just kind of disappointed he didn't really address the Dakota pipeline, stuff that was going on and the oil that was spilled in and destroying their water supply. We talked about that. I will say that the stocks has been going up. He did bail out a lot of small businesses, but what about other people that's not in that position, man? He is a good advocate for the stronger military and a lot of different things, man. But I don't know, man. We just need maybe another change, man. You know what I'm saying? So we'll see. I mean, I'm not saying Biden is a hero or anything like that, though. I mean, God is always in control. But this is going to be a very, very close election, man. I'm not going to do my predictions on this. I'm just doing my opinion. People vote for Trump, that's cool. People vote for Biden, that's cool, man. Everybody has their different reasons. And remember, please discuss your issues on here, man. This is a sports/political/religious channel, man. We talk about everything. We talk about celebrity news, video games, movies, everything on here, man. So the reason why I haven't been really in depth with politics right now, because I'm in the military, and the things that I say, I can probably get in trouble by UCMJ, so I gotta be careful with the commander-in-chief. But I still want y'all to have a discussion, man. I want to continuously to bring up and build this foundation on this channel here, man. This is a free channel that anybody can talk about. I mean, I'm gonna go live stream more often and have people tune in to StreamYard. We can talk about a lot of things, but you know that, Trump got Texas. I think he's going to get Florida. Florida's still in county. Michigan's still in county. We're waiting for Maine. I don't know what Maine doing right now. But, we got Hawaii. He got Alaska, this part of Russia. So we'll see, man. The thing is, too, man, we gotta think about it, like, the relations we have with the dictator of China, man, too, man. All this stuff, man, you know, the economy, we trillions of dollars in debt. We need affordable health care. I mean, student loan debt, it's a big issue. How are we going to recover from this, you know, from the virus, you know, that really put a lot of small businesses out of place, man? I mean, you know, what's going on, man? You know, 75% of Americans still living paycheck to paycheck. We understand that. On the homeless population, what are we going to do about our vets? There's so many things that's going on, man. I mean, I even think I said, it's like, if Trump gets elected, we got to hold him as responsible for the Black America plan, you know, especially as a melanated individual. Like, is he going to go up for that? Is he going to go up for the reparations? You know, these things we got to talk about and discuss, man. So, but we'll see, dog. Like, you know, and niggas who, you know, y'all, if y'all get invested in the barrel water stocks, man, you know, you probably want that Biden to get in, man, you know. It'll go up, but, you know, we'll see, man. But that's all I really have to say, man. It's your boy, Young Lean Jr. You guys, continue to like, comment, subscribe, share this video. What's y'all thoughts about this 2020 election right now? Who you think is going to win? And do y'all even care? Did y'all vote? That's okay. If you didn't vote, you know, if you did, it's all right. Cool. Like, I just want y'all to discuss, man. So, who y'all vote for and why, or if you didn't vote, why, you know, it's cool. So, this is your boy, Young Lean Jr. You guys, continue to like, comment, subscribe, share this video. I'm out.